Function, Secretary Tourism, Government of Telangana, Shri B. Venkatesham sir. Dear colleagues on the dais, Mr. Manohar, MVP STDC, the Director of Nithyam, Mr. Reddy Garu, the Principal of IHM, Shri Sanjay Thakur Garu, dear friends, awardees, officers, participants from the travel and tourism industry, students from IHM, Nithyam and common schools also, and friends from the print and electronic media. A very good evening to all of you. As you know that Tourism Day is celebrated on 27th of September, but because every year since last year onwards, Ministry of Tourism, Government of India has coincided this day with the distribution of awards for the tourism sector, and that's the reason consecutively for the last 3 years onwards we have been getting the awards, and we could not be present here or celebrate on that particular day. So that's the reason why we are celebrating it today, coinciding with the Bathukamma celebrations also. It is a great pleasure, sir, to welcome the chief guest, Shri B. Venkatesham sir, under whose dynamic leadership the tourism department could take long strides and carve a niche for Telangana tourism as one of the top performing states in the tourism sector. Sir, the zeal and agility you have, and always coming up with new ideas and innovations, that keeps the tourism department on constant motion. I welcome you, sir, once again for this wonderful celebration. I welcome all the other dignitaries on the dais, all the tourism stakeholders, hospitality industry, travel and trade industry, travel writers and others for this World Tourism Day and the Bathukamma celebrations. I thank the tourism stakeholder for the constant and committed endeavor, else it would be difficult for the government alone to promote Telangana tourism on a pan-India platform. Thank you for participating with the government in aggressively promoting Telangana tourism at the road shows and at the national tourism marts, fairs and festivals. However, this year, the theme of World Tourism Day is Digital Transformation and Innovation. World tourism, as it is not a static field, but it's dynamic, or else we will be lost in the race. Hence, we have to keep up with the pace and with the changing times and with the paradigm shift. Sir, I take this opportunity to highlight some of the achievements and accolades the Tourism Department, Government of Telangana, has received under your able leadership. I will just note out some few of the highlights what we have achieved since the last few years within this information kiosk at very important locations, whether it is in Hyderabad or Secunderabad. We have also established a dedicated have a bird's eye view and also about the monuments they can see from the sky and have an thrilling experience. We conduct heritage walks every second Saturday and Sunday and also on demand. We have also organized and participated as a theme state under Surajkund International Crafts Mela, where Telangana has showcased itself, its arts, culture, crafts and different aspects of the Telangana lifestyle and traditions. We have produced several short films also, like the tourism promotional films, Welcome to Telangana, everyone knows about it, Telangana and Emerging International Film Destination, Ports of Telangana, Lakes of Telangana, Waterfalls of Telangana. So all these films have been played and it has been received widely on the social platform. In India Pavilion Cannes Film Festival, some of the films have been received and appreciated at Toronto International Film Festival and Film Bazaar International Film Festival of India at Goa. Coming back regarding the documentation also is an important aspect in promotion or promotion of Telangana tourism. Under this, we have been consecutively for last 3 years have been awarded by the Ministry of Tourism, Government of India under the category of publicity and promotional material. We have also Museum on Wheels, which also goes and visits different tourist destinations in Hyderabad, and also to the schools it visits and talks about, spreads about the awareness of the various tourist destinations which we have in the state of Telangana. Last but not the least, we have lot of applause we have received within such a small, short span of time. One is that we have the annual Guide of Travel magazine of National Geographic ranked Hyderabad as the second best place in the world that one should see in 2015. Welcome to Telangana video has been featured and reviewed on a leading UK online travel magazine, Easy Voyage, has reached for more than 3 million people all over the world through social media platforms. International Congress and Convention Association in its annual survey for the year 2014 recognized Hyderabad as the second best MICE destination in India. Telangana Emerging International Film Festival Film Destination is the winner in the tourism film section at Fitur at Portugal and awarded 21st October 2016. Telangana State Tourism has won the Best Tourism Destination State honor from the Readers of Travel and Leisure India South Asia. So we have been getting lot of awards and accolades also under your able leadership, sir. And thank you very much, lastly, to all the stakeholders of the industry, that together we have to work to provide exponential experience to the tourists visiting Telangana, particularly Hyderabad, as travel brings power and love back into your life. So we have to ensure that the tourist, whoever comes to Hyderabad or Telangana, we have to give them the exponential experience so that through the word of mouth they can go and carry the impression, the first impressions, the experiences they had while visiting. So everyone's, we have to work shoulder to shoulder, and the responsibilities which we have been having on our shoulders needs to be shared with all the stakeholders of the tourism industry. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity and welcome you all once again. Thank you.